Hi, welcome to the channel. In this video, I will show you three different ways to take a screenshot on OnePlus Nord CE 2 Lite 5G. The first method of taking screenshot is using the three finger swipe gesture. To use this method, go to the page you want to save the screenshot. Now, swipe down on the screen with three fingers like this. It will take the screenshot. You get this screenshot preview, which confirms the screenshot is saved. To take a long screenshot, go to the page with more than one page. Now, take the screenshot using the three finger swipe method. You get this screenshot preview with the scroll option. Tap on it. Now, swipe up or down to adjust the length of the screenshot. Once you are done with it, tap Done to save the screenshot. The second method is a partial screenshot. If you want to capture part of your screen in a specific shape, then with three fingers, touch and hold the screen. You get the option to choose different shapes to crop. Then adjust the size. You get options to trim, mark up, or scroll screenshot. The third way to screenshot is using the hardware key combination. To use this method, navigate to the page you want to screenshot. Then quickly press and release, volume down, and power keys together. It will save the screenshot. If you take a screenshot on a page with more than one page, you can take scroll screenshot with this method. To access the screenshot, go to the gallery, then albums. Here is the screenshot folder. Inside this folder, you will find all the taken screenshots. To customize the screenshot options, go to Settings. Here, scroll down and tap on System Settings. Then tap on Screenshot. Here, you can enable or disable gestures for screenshots. If you want to disable screenshot sound, toggle off this switch. To change the placement of the screenshot preview, you can choose here. That's it on this video on how to take screenshot on OnePlus Nord CE 2 Lite 5G. Thank you for watching this video. For more tips and tricks, please subscribe to the channel.